Welcome to our service this evening. We're having extended worship. Okay, I'm the only one excited. But anyways, let's just pray as we start. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for this wonderful time that you've given us to come before you. We've come here to give you praise. We come here, Lord God, to remind ourselves of who you are and what you are doing in our lives, oh God, to remember that our lives is to worship you and give you glory, oh God. I pray that, Lord God, in each songs that we sing, I pray that, Lord God, you to minister unto us all, oh God, whether us who are right here or the ones who are following. I pray for each person who's following, that, Father God, you speak through them through these songs, that you speak some truth, remind them of who you are. Thank you, Jesus, for what you will do. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
to worship you, O God. Let our lives worship you, O God. To worship you, I live. To worship you, I live. To worship you. To worship you, I live. To worship you, I live. To worship you, Jesus.
atmosphere is changing now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. Overflow in this place. Hearts with your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love surrounds us. Changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. Is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here, and all the flow in this place.
Above all the earth. Well, thank you guys so much for following, for tuning in today, this Monday. We hope to see you all again next Monday as we learn together, as we worship and praise together. We hope that you are blessed by the worship, and we hope that God ministered to you wherever you are. We love you, and we'll see you again next Monday. Bye.